Hello everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're in Scottsburg, Indiana. We're gonna go down to Nashville, Tennessee. We got a load of waste paper on. 34,000 pounds. 217 miles. Says it's gonna take about 4 hours to get there. What are you going on? This all we drive the highway killer to W900, and this is John Reefer trailer. So let's get this trip started.
Ready to roll.
We will make it there. All right. Got it. Got it made. How's everybody doing? Guys doing good? Same old here. We've got plenty of fuel. We should
Turn
be good
left.
To go. So turn on the next light.
Go
Donuts.
Straight on.
Something going on with my textures. Something strange going on. I think we might start making our way up to Alaska. Yeah. This thing's got that 3406E Caterpillar with the 13 speed. If he's wondering.
Turn left. Turn left.
You don't make those damn things wide enough. Southbound. I'm expecting when we hit Kentucky, we should start seeing some mountains. They did this map right. Which is the coast to coast, so everybody knows how they are. Kentucky.
Keep left.
Get the cheapest whiskey you can buy. Kentucky Deluxe. Louisville. This is where they had the American Truck Show. Louisville, Kentucky. Be great, American Truck Show. Yes. Never been to it. I've wanted to, but just have never made it there.
Keep left.
Look like Kentucky.
Keep left.
Does in a way. It's green grass. You son of a bitch. There's one thing I've noticed about the coast-to-coast map, they don't have very many weigh stations. Usually when you're crossing to a another state, there's usually a weigh station. I used to never play the coast to coast because I tried it once and it just made the game run like shit.
Go straight on.
But it seems to do good now. Bus up there in front of us. And they had a mod that adds like slow traffic, like the old pickup trucks go slow, and they add a tractor driving down the road and a combine. They used to have the combine. I'm glad they got rid of that damn thing though. Colorado first came out. I feel mods are getting 4.8. Sun's going down. That's our ETA. 640. This part of the map's not very impressive.
Go straight on.
Can avoid stations. Got us one coming up. You know, I don't have bypass. Start making our way to Alaska. I don't know, should we just go straight north up into Canada and then cut across, or should we cut across the states, like head toward California, and then go north? We'll head up to Canada and go across.
Keep left. I got the traffic fines turned off. I got tired of the cars running into me, costing me money, me getting a ticket for it. Keep left.
Try to drive halfway normal though. Shit, pay attention to the road.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Exit right. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Must be in Tennessee. Tennessee. Don't you do it, you son of a... West Coast Tours, you're a little bit further from West Coast, buddy.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
I'm gonna say she's clean and green. Made it. Dude, like he's lost and just standing there staring at the ground. What are you doing, dude? Watching the grass grow. $505. Which XP will get? Not very much. This Tennessee. Local. Well, Bowling Green, Kentucky. That's a long ways. Let's go. Let's advance the time first, so we won't have to be driving that time. Those errors are from the Alaska map. Okay. Nashville. You have no load for Nashville. You mean I gotta drive up there to the damn place? Actually, I think all I have to do is back up. Better open that damn gate.
Indiana, Scottsdale. That's the only one I see going to Indiana. This is Kentucky and Alabama. We're going back to Indiana. I probably could have checked the other job market, huh? Good Lord. What's it running like shit for? Enough now, close enough for me. Maybe it'll fix itself, I don't know. Actually, I don't want to fix it. I will stop this episode here. But thank you guys for watching, I appreciate it. And you too.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.